twisting country lanes. These little cars are happiest. And that's fourth. Rubbing along. It does have an immense amount of torque, this car. I don't know why. Because the it appears to be otherwise standard. 1100, 1098cc. As you can see, the oil pressure is a constant 60. PSI goes straight up there as soon as you turn the key. Stays there for a moment or two afterwards. Oh, they do love these lanes, as do I. But you can't go too fast because you never know what's going to be coming around the corner at breakneck speed. Lovely little car. I am in love with it. Just purrs along like a kitten. Oh, and here we have company. Two lots of them. Great. Thank you. Got nothing. Thanks. Oh, no synchro on first. Avoid that crunch. I always put it in second first and then move it forward to first, because then that stops all the gearbox innards from moving around. The old boy I bought it from did them up as a hobby, and this is his last one. He was in his 80s. This was 5 years ago, 2016. June 2016, and it was absolutely bucketing down with rain. Of course, when I got it home, I found that because I put it on a trailer and he drove it up onto the trailer. When I got it home, I found that the clutch was worn out. So I wrote to him, just sort of saying I was a bit disappointed to find that the clutch was worn out, and best of luck, I'll get it fixed. Blow me down, he sent me a cheque for £1,000. There is some honour and decency in this world. Just buzzes along, it just does exactly what it's supposed to do in the order in which it's supposed to do it. There's no air in the brakes, no air in the clutch. It's got new oil in it, new filters. New oil filters, new air filters, and it's simply a joy. The nicest bit about it, actually, is as a result of the name. It is tiny. It is a midget. It'll fit in my garage with the door shut and room to spare. I'll just demonstrate that reverse works. Oh, I think I've already done that, actually. Because we were back there, weren't we? That tickover could go down a tad. But these things are driven adjustments. You drive them and see how they perform, and just as you do with the timing, there's no pinking. That's top gear at 30 miles an hour going up a slight hill. It's not a big hill, but hey, if I put my foot down, she just says, yep, I'm up for that. beautiful, isn't it? I was rumbling along in a lovely little car on a lovely day down a lovely lane. All I need is a pretty girl sitting next to me.